Thank you very much. The next speaker is United Nations Watch.
Thank you, Madam President. United Nations Watch commends Gambia for taking some steps towards legal reform and improving its human rights situation. On Monday, to mark the 25th anniversary of the Beijing Declaration, the United Nations reaffirmed its commitment to fight gender inequality. In this regard, we note that, according to the UN's 2019 Human Development Report, when it comes to gender inequality, Gambia has one of the world's worst records, ranking 150th out of 162 countries measured. We urge the UN to call on Gambia to end gender-based violence and the oppression of women and girls. Gambia must end female genital mutilation. Despite being officially outlawed in 2015, according to UNICEF statistics from 2018, more than 75% of women in Gambia aged 15 to 49 have been subjected to FGM. Some report that this abuse is even increasing. Madam President, United Nations Watch calls for the end of child marriage in Gambia. According to UNICEF, 30% of women aged 20 to 24 were first married or in union when they were minors under the age of 18. Women enjoy less access to higher education, justice, and employment than men, and are less represented in public life and executive positions. According to UNDP, only 30% of adult women have reached a secondary level of education. Female participation in the labor market is 52%, compared to 68% among men. As of 2018, only 10% of parliamentary seats in Gambia were held by women. Madam President, the women and girls of Gambia deserve basic human rights and human dignity as guaranteed in the Beijing Declaration 25 years ago. Will the United Nations now fulfill its promises and protect them? Thank you, Madam President.
Thank you.